Okay, so this is Benzie. She's a Mercedes-Benz 260E W124 body. Beside her is my pride and joy sander. Compared to sander, Benzie looks a lot more stock. She has stock springs, Benz 3 mags. She has an early 90s look. She has clear corner lights, claddings for the 90s W124s. She has a two-tone exterior, blue on silver. She is straight, no dents, no major scratches except for that one on her rear fender. Her other coating is still intact. She has no major rust issues. She still looks pretty decent. Now let's take a look at her interior. This is Benzie's interior. She has an all blue interior. It's mostly in decent shape. Could use a bit of detailing, especially the sidings. The seats are in decent shape. They don't have significant signs of wear. There are no tears on the seats. The wood panels are in good shape. Windows work. Air conditioning works. Dashboard doesn't have cracks. Just needs a lot of detailing. I have all of the car's papers. The original OR, original CR. Car comes with complete service records from the previous owner. This is a very detailed list. This was a well-maintained car at one point in its life. A lot of the oil seals were new. The ATF was changed regularly. Regular oil changes. Even minor issues were addressed. The bulbs, etc., etc. As you can see, the previous owner spent good money to maintain this car. That doesn't mean that these cars are expensive to maintain. If you know which shops to go to, if you have a trusted mechanic, you can maintain this car without breaking the bank. Or if you can do the maintenance yourself. Okay, so let's start the engine. The engine idles very well. The idle is stable. It doesn't go down, even if you turn the air conditioning on, or you put it on drive, and you turn the steering wheel. The idle is stable. Now let's check out the engine. Okay, so here is the engine. It's a 6-cylinder, 2.6 liter M103 engine. It's not very clean right now, but if you look very closely, it doesn't have oil leaks. It's very dry. Runs pretty well.